it's really beautiful. I think in future also,
yes,
I will buy this scooter. But what's the price of this one?
5,000 euros.
भैया मेरे मुंह से निकल गई.
Hey guys, this is your biker doc here and welcome to today's vlog. So today I am riding a very special scooter. There is a pre-assumption that mopeds are slow, unattractive and cheap. But this one right here, it's fast, super attractive and quite heavy on the pocket. Yes, you heard me right. This scooter costs 5,000 euros. This is Royal Alloy GP300S with full system Scorpion exhaust. If you have never heard of this brand, let me tell you how big this brand is. The Royal Alloy range is truly unique in being the only British brand that provides a complete portfolio of real scooters with classic Italian style and looks for the modern rider. Now, let me tell you how this really feels to ride. When you will sit on this, the first thing you will notice is its beautiful instrument cluster, which is quite bright that you can see everything in daylight also. As you know, currently I have a BMW S1000RR, and if you are watching my videos, you know my riding style. So there is one very strong reason why I chose to ride this today, and that is, this thing pulls like crazy. I did not give full throttle, it was somewhere around 70-80% and this scooter just hit 124. Well, that's quite impressive because I have never seen a scooter flying like this in between traffic at this speed. So I can bet you will never get stuck in traffic if you are on this. So let's talk about the engine. As far as I know, Royal Alloy uses a Chinese built version of old Piaggio 278cc engine, which makes around 21.5 bhp and 23 newton meters of torque. As you can see, it's pulling away quite rapidly and feeling smooth enough, no nasty vibrations, rattles or creaks. Now there will be a nice road ahead. I will try to pull it more. I want to see how far this thing can go. So there is no doubt that this scooter is unbelievably fast, but the good thing is it is fast and stable at high speed. I think because of its full metal body and good suspension, we can ride it and push it in corners. Just look at it, how stable this thing is. Now we are going to one nice location and I will tell you more about this once we get there. I like the looks of Royal Alloy over Vespa GTS 300. It looks more manly. The headlight is nicely integrated with LEDs and a branding of Royal Alloy. You are getting a brand on which you can trust. The overall profile of the scooter is slim from its console up to its backlight. The one word which comes to my mind is premium. The scooter comes with LED lighting all around, which is quite bright and modern. It may not have the ASR traction control of the Vespa GTS, but it does have front and rear disc brake and Bosch ABS. And the brakes have plenty of feel at the lever. As I told you, this scooter has full system Scorpion exhaust. So let's hear it, guys. The new instrument cluster is neat and have all the modern functions you expect on a scooter in 2021. Now we are going back to Tbilisi. If you are paying so much amount for this scooter, I can guarantee you one thing. People will notice it and you can be that cool guy with whom girls wanna hang out. Because this scooter is very eye-catchy and it looks so good on road. And if you get stuck in a situation like this, this scooter can save you very easily. Just like Superman saves people and we call him Man of Steel, this scooter is made up of steel, so this scooter can be the Superman of scooters. As you can see, the throttle response is quite impressive. With just a twist of throttle, this scooter is ready to fly. The suspension is also working very good. When you are riding the scooter, you can really feel the road. I'm not a tech guy to tell you every numbers of seat height, weight and length of the scooter. I am making this video to tell you guys how practical this thing is. This is perfect for the people who are searching for a powerful scooter. You have a big, heavy 1000cc sports bike, but you don't want to get your legs fried in slow city traffic, or you are a scooter racer. Well, this scooter ticks all the marks in the checkbox. So guys, if you like this video, please don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to my channel for more upcoming motor vlog content, and share this video to your friends who are looking for a scooter like this. Maybe it will help them to decide. And if you have any question regarding this scooter, you can comment down below or you can ask me on my Instagram account.